Here we are, Harry.
Get me in the shot, Drew.
Alvin and the Chipmunks presents Down South 2, The Squeakquel.
Nah, I'm feeling good. I'm really pumped for the trip. You know, it's my first one. I'm breaking my Dunsborough with the boys, Cherry. So, you know, it's only up from here.
It's my second one, so I really know what to expect. You either go hard or go home. You start from minute one.
That's exactly right. The seasoned veteran.
Interview with the local village idiot, Luke Driscoll. Luke, any thoughts on the trip so far?
Look, I'm ready to get down there. I've heard Jeff Parry is waiting because there's new stories on the horizon. A young boy's gone wild. Dunsborough.
I just went down to the house today in the morning for an early trip, and it's looking real good. It's looking real good. The wicket out the back, it's looking pretty dry, a lot of grass and sand and holes, and beer. I'd like to put on to my friend over here, Jake Colvin.
Yeah, no, I reckon best on ground's going to be me. I reckon down south is going to be hell decent.
Here we go, boys.
What the fuck, man? Turn it off.
There's Ed. Hi, Ed. How's your trip down?
Oh, it was fantastic, mate. We had a great trip down. We stopped off at the old gym, had a good little cafe, a little coffee, and just setting up the pool.
Stoss, how's your trip down, mate?
Great trip down. A few beers deep already, which is good. Great start.
Good to know. Are you happy with the beach shack location?
Great beach shack. Yes. Love this, what you got going on here. It's good.
Hi, Paddy.
So we got a pool here. You swim in it.
Drews, how's your trip down?
Look, we ran a great race today. We came in second place. Mike's car beat us. But, you know, it was a great way to stay in shape. We're now here at the beach. And just have a look at the beach hair opportunity. It's endless. Signing out.
Yeah, decent. Pretty decent.
It's all been pretty tame so far, but give it about 2 hours, I reckon it's going to be several fights.
You're having a good time out there. Yeah. Get nobody laughing now. Don't stop the party. Yeah. Get nobody laughing now. Don't stop the party.
I'm running through the world like a running back. Scarface world's my running back. 30,000 people in here on me. 80,000 people in London, Wembley. 90,000 people in Morocco, and I'm just getting warmed up. Bopo. Catch me with red one in Stockholm, Beirut Cafe, getting my drink on. Rolling. While all the pretty women hit the hookah. Yeah. All of them sweet, I suga, suga. Dale di fruta. They can't, they won't, they never will. Stop the party.
City with a
Helsinki's. And now I'm doing shows in Helsinki. I know what y'all thinking, y'all thinking that you can outthink me, but you can't, frankly. I'm out for the Benjis, Frankies. You know, just cause you ain't me, don't hate me. As a matter of fact, you should thank me. Even if you don't, you're welcome, Yankees. Digga, 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 zow. Who got the keys to the world now? Yours truly, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, I can't wait to watch Rachel get absolutely.
What have we got here? Jess, read it out.
What is it, Jess?
Jess, read it out. Read it out.
What is it?
It looks to me like a secret.
Yes! Get it down.
Oh, my God.
Hands off.
Hands off again.
All right, get the Jess for you.
Fuck you in the
arse. It's beautiful. It's like a strap-on dildo. We'll love that.
It's a genius.
Get it on.
Hold up to the camera. Yeah.
Yes! Yes! Yeah.
The man himself, horny El Dunray. Oral sex will never forget, and I'll tell you, growling son of a bitch. That'd actually be a good read.
Leave it up.
The bunghole's not been opened yet.
Man, all that's left is sticky for me.
On the chin. Well, in lad.
If every day goes like this, how do we survive?
How are you feeling after being caught?
It's legal.
Put it in the pool.
Okay, welcome to the official Vote presentation sponsored by Bunnings Warehouse. My name is Doug Peterson. Let's get straight into the votes. So we had a 3-2-1 system for best and worst on. There are a few of the reasons for worst on was because he's a cunt. Just because he's a cunt. That's about it. I'd like someone to come forward. His name is Mr. Colvin.
Oh, no!
Now, what were you thinking going to the voting system? Like, what were, like, were you expecting this? Or?
Honestly, it could have gone either way. I mean, lap dances for girls, you know. You know, I reckon it's pretty good. It's pretty decent.
Okay. Anything else you want to say?
No, you're going to fucking cop the blowjob, Bib. You're going to be my fucking bitch.
Now, I'd like three people to come forward, please. I need Colvin, Murr, and Jake to step forward from this.
Get me a drink.
Okay. In third place, Jake, 11 votes. Day. Colvin, I want you to take a step back. No, you're worst off.
31
votes, it's a record! It's a record! Right, anything you want to say about this?
I just want to question the voting system. I'd like to see some reasons as to why I got worst on, to be honest. I believe it's a bit of an injustice. Don't think I deserve it, and it's, absolute bullshit. I'm sorry.
Okay, well, thanks for your time anyway. That's Doug Peterson signing out. Thanks. Rick Crabb,
Emeritus Professor John Jackson. How would man know if she really loves him? Or is just...
Or is she just a stone ball? Or is
she just a stone ball? Is this Hunter's bed? Because, like, he's got a...
What?
We just got Spotify on the mobile.
Something's happening over there, man. There's something up over there, it's there.
Easy rock.
It all started in the Bronx.
All started when I was just jacking my dad's just had heaps of bugs and Winnie Blues.
Compliments to the chef,
brother. And just heaps of fucking beers, man.
Well, it all started in the Bronx. And that's where it ended as well.
Holding on, holding on.
What you doing?
Just packing. Just absolutely packing them.
You've had enough of this hellhole?
Just packing, bro. Yeah. Packing, probably just getting sick of fucking sharing the fucking bed.
It's time to go, isn't it?
But no, I'm gonna miss you.
Not
as much. I'll miss everyone more.
Shit. JoJo, what's your favourite song?
Hey?
What's your favourite song?
Probably Baby Come Back by Player.
Probably, I like to eat my cereal. I know what you mean.
That's a close second. Murzoff as well, man. That's not too much. That kid, no, really needs to get home.
Look,
he needs to get out of his place.
Some sort of cornflakes.
Was diagnosed with a severe case of cabin fever.
Oh shit.
We've just drowned here. Mechanical wheels, exhaust, and all electric needs with 65 years of combined experience.